What's up, guys? It's Keith and Johnson. I live in this van right here. I just bought this Pulse beer. It is Thursday and I have to release this video on Friday. This is super last minute and I'm very excited about killing fish and eating them. So I just went to Divers Direct and got this Pulse beer. So it's on the ground right now. It's a 7-footer, it was 40 bucks. So the way these work is actually super cool. So there's this big band on the end, you put it on your thumb, then you pull it up like that. And when you're ready to let go, it shoots through the water, stabs your fish with this little trident right here. Look at that bad boy. I'm gonna go in there and get some mangrove snapper. So most of the ones I've seen in here are 12 inches. I can get really close to them, so I don't think it's gonna be a big deal. Guys, by the way, this is Thursday afternoon. I really didn't plan this very well. And I need to get on my game because I'm gonna have to be editing all night tonight just to finish this by Friday, because I'm working all Friday and all Saturday. So this is for you guys, and I'll show you my dinner when I'm done. But I'm very excited, baby. I'm very excited. Went in there for too long. Got myself a nice little mangrove snapper here. It's crazy. Let's fillet this baby up.
Where'd you get snapper?
Yeah, little mangrove snapper.
Can you use your spear inshore? Did you check?
I actually don't know.
Because it's against the law to spearfish. One in a man-made canal.
Oh, really?
I think you have to be 3 miles out.
Really? Okay, so this changes a lot.
I know a spear gun. I wouldn't post that.
Okay.
If you were videoing that, don't post it.
Okay. I'll check it out before I do.
Yeah.
So after some research, I actually did discover that you're not supposed to use a spear in a man-made canal. It didn't say how far from shore you had to be. So I'm still kind of blurry on these rules. But what I think is most likely is that I got this fish illegally. So apparently fishing with a pole spear less than 3 miles away from shore is illegal. So I'm gonna post this, I'm gonna take the chance, I'm gonna post it, but I'm not doing that again.
No, I'm not ugly.
Hey, watch this. Flip it around like this, and then hold the camera like that.
Yeah.
All right, so we're here today with Peanut. Peanut, tell me about yourself.
I'm 7 years old, and I live in the Keys.
Uh-huh.
And,
And you got sunburned pretty recently?
Yeah.
On the face, and it's peeling? It's a fun-looking sunburn.
No, it's not.
It's a fun-looking sunburn.
I look ugly.
If you had to pick a sunburn, I think your sunburn would be perfect. Pitt, what's your favorite thing?
Slime. I made like a whole bunch of slimes from there.
Oh, wow. What color? What color's your favorite?
Well, there's actually 35 slimes that I ordered from Wish.
That's a lot of slime. Who's paying for that? Are you paying for it?
No, it's my mom because I wanted her account, so.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'm gonna record him while he's in the pool. He's not gonna notice. I'm just gonna tell him that I'm practicing my camera skills.
Look at your ugly face.
I am. I do have an ugly face. How'd you notice? Hey, excuse me.
I totally nailed that.
Okay, guys. So right now I'm trying.
go? Where did Ethan go?
What are you doing?
Say roll over. All the way.
Keep going.
We did it! It's such a tough life. Isn't it so tough?
Yeah.
Isn't it, what grade are you in?
First.
Isn't it tough being in first grade?
Yeah, there's so much math problems.
First grade's got so much math problems. I'm really lucky, because if I was in first grade, that would make my life even worse than it is now. I know.
Get a whole big house.
Uh-huh.
Like, it's up to there, up to Creekside. The way up to a beach.
Yeah, that is our big house. So we both kind of live in the same area.
Yeah, he just lives in the van.
I live in the van in the parking lot, and she lives in one of the apartments. And so this whole strip kind of is—it's kind of like our big house.
Yeah.
So we're kind of like roommates.
Yeah. And right now we're at the bar. We're gonna show you a big tour around the house.
We're gonna show you all around the house.
Yes.
In the morning. When you can see it.